Hello, friends. I'm here to introduce you to this year's gingerbread creation. As you can see, we have the Tower Bridge in London. And on this Tower Bridge, we have the Londoners defending it. Over here, we've got a taxi cab. We've got a few of these cabs, and they're not just ordinary cabs, they're wear cabs fighting to defend their bridge. And next to the cab, we've got a beefeater. There's a couple of those guys. And throughout the bridge, you'll see these little ravens. Got lots of birds all over. There's another one over there. So we've got those all over the place. And oh, look what we have here. It's Waldo. You see his striped shirt? We found Waldo. It's definitely him. And over on the right here, this is Terry Pratchett, the author. He wrote the book Good Omens with Neil Gaiman, and so this is the demon from Good Omens. His name is Crowley. And then over on his left, we have Neil Gaiman, the other author, and he's holding a book right there. And then on the end of the tower, we've got a few more people. Then these things, all these ha hang in here. Those are fairies. We've got some green fairies. And way in the back here, we have Joan of Arc on her boat. She has risen from the dead to seek her revenge on the English. And Joan did not come alone. Right there on the right, she's got an elephant. He's got a fleur-de-lis on him. On the left, we see an angel. This is the angel from Good Omens, Aziraphale. And here we have a golem, just kind of chilling, doing his thing, not doing much. Then here on the River Thames, which is made out of glass candy, here we have the French Kinotaur. And he is disemboweling a poor Englishman. And helping him out, we have Zombie Napoleon. See the blood dripping down him? Yeah, he totally bit that guy. Then down in front here, we have another Frenchman. You can tell he's French from the fleur-de-lis. See it? See it? Yeah. He's manning the guillotine. And as you can see, he has found a victim. This poor little Englishman with his head chopped off. Fell victim to the guillotine. And that, my friends, is this year's gingerbread creation. Look how wonderful it is. Can't wait to eat it.